澳洲矿业性骚扰事件频繁发生，引起国际社会高度关注。
两大全球矿业巨头必和必拓集团以及力拓集团目前就面对集体诉讼，数千名女性指控他们旗下矿场存在广泛和系统性的性骚扰事件，因而要求赔偿。
We've had to redact the names of many of the women that are making these complaints because they do fear, genuinely fear, retaliation from their communities, from men on these sites, because many of these women live in a mining community and they work still on mining sites and they know what happens to women who speak up. We've heard reports of everything from unwanted touching to serious sexual assault to rape, violence, as well as gender discrimination and to do with pregnancy discrimination as well, and women returning from maternity leave.
这些女性的代表律师是在星期三发表声明，并且呢披露这两家公司在明知道旗下就职的女性员工的人身安全存在很高的风险之下，还是派出女性职员前往矿区，并在接到举报之后选择惩罚这些女性，包括降职和解雇等等。事件发酵之后呢，必和必拓集团第一时间向所有在公司内受到任何形式性骚扰的受害者道歉。
力拓集团发言人则表示将严肃看待这类指控。另外，澳洲政府在2022年公布针对矿区的一份调查报告，揭露在当地矿区工作的女性普遍遭受性骚扰、歧视和强奸等威胁，而这些恶劣事件大多会被习惯性忽视。